Welcome to North Carolina Weekend. I'm Deborah Holt-Noel. Tourists aren't the only creatures that flock to the beach in the summer. So do sea turtles, and some of them end up sick or injured. That's the mission of the Karen Beasley Sea Turtle Rescue and Rehabilitation Center in Surf City, and a visit there might be the highlight of your trip to the beach.
The turtles appear to play hide-and-seek in their tanks as curious crowds line up outside.
Hey, welcome to Turtle Hospital.
The Karen Beasley Rescue and Rehab Center is a place where injured patients are nursed back to health and visitors get a closer look at the sea creatures.
Well, we wanted something to do and we thought the Turtle Hospital would be really cool, and we all love turtles.
And we came to visit the Turtle Hospital probably about 15 years ago when it was in the other location. It was one room. So we wanted to see the newest and greatest, you know, extension of it. It's really impressive.
So yeah. What do you think? They've come a long way.
I know. And they've saved so many turtles.
The old hospital was tiny and rarely open to the public. The new facility averaged 5,000 guests a week during the height of the summer season 2014.
It's a wonderful thing to see. Most of us had no idea about sea turtles, the size of them, that they go up to 500 pounds.
It takes about an hour to take the self-guided tour where volunteers answer questions along the way.
A mom can come up anywhere between 1, 3, or 7 times during the course of a nesting season. Absolutely. Yeah, it's tough work, but she's determined to get those eggs laid.
Like a pot overflowing, the babies emerge into what's called a boil, but only about 1 in 5,000 live to become adults.
First of all, they start out as little eggs, and then they like hatch into baby turtles, and then the turtles like run around and look for food.
So the room that you're looking at right now is 6C Turtle Bay. That's where turtles come in when they're first sick or injured. They have to be in here quarantined for a while, according to federal law.
Through the windows at Sick Bay, guests can watch as interns treat the turtles' wounds. Gio has a damaged shell.
If you can take a look up here at the top of his carapace, this here is raw bone.
Gio is a Camp Ridley, the smallest and most endangered of the sea turtles. The hospital also treats loggerheads and green sea turtles.
We need to protect them. I think a lot of people don't realize how amazing they are until they actually see them in person.
Environmental dangers like trash or pollution are often to blame for the injuries. The turtles' eyesight is so poor, they frequently ingest foreign objects.
So as luck would have it, a rescue call came in while we were here at the hospital shooting. So now we're off with the volunteers to see what can be done.
This call for help from a group on vacation. They saw the turtle in distress and pulled him from the water.
Yep, that was wrapped around back flippers.
Tangled an old fishing line, rescuers suspect the Camp Ridley swallowed a fish hook. Like the other wounded turtles, this one will stay in ICU until he is strong enough for rehab in Turtle Bay.
Look at how big his shell is.
Some with permanent damage will wind up in aquariums, but the real goal is to release the turtles back into the ocean.
It is the most magical feeling to see them make their first flipper strokes and head out to the water. And we always watch to see their head come up, because as soon as they get in there, their head will pop up after they've been under for a second or two. And the look on their face is incredible.
I think you'll get an experience here that is unique. You'll meet our volunteers and see their passion and love for these animals. And you'll see what a very dedicated group of little old ladies in tennis shoes and young college students and all ages, men who've retired from big corporate jobs, all here for the same reason, for the love of the turtles.
The Karen Beasley Sea Turtle Rescue and Rehabilitation Center is at 302 Tortuga Lane in Surf City, adjacent to Topsail Island. They're open daily in the summer from noon to 4, except on Wednesdays and Sundays. For more information, check out their website at seaturtlehospital.org, or you can find them on Facebook.